हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ सब्जेक्ट मेरीगोल्ड, वर्कबुक, यूनिट सिक्स, इन पेज नंबर 60। द स्कॉलर्स मदर टर्न। इन अवर लास्ट वीडियो वी हैव डिस्कस दिस स्टोरी। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अवर वर्क इन मेरीगोल्ड वर्कबुक। ओके, सो हियर first question is answer the questions. So here some question given from that story, so we will try to give their answers. Okay, so let's see. First one, who came the Akbar's court? Who came to Akbar's court? So answer is, a learned pandit came to Akbar's court. Second one, what did the pandit claim to know? What did the pandit claim to know? So answer is, the pandit claimed to know many languages. Third one, how did the pandit challenge everybody? So answer is, the pandit challenged everybody to find out his mother tongue. Fourth one, why could no one find out the pandit's mother tongue? Why could no one find out the pandit's mother tongue? So answer is, no one could find out the pandit's mother tongue because he spoke many languages fluently. Next one, who took up the pandit's challenge? So answer is, Birbal took up the pandit's challenge. Sixth one, what did Birbal do when the pandit was asleep? What did Birbal do? So answer is, when the pandit was asleep, Birbal whispered into his ear and tickled it with a feather. When the pandit was asleep, Birbal whispered into his ear and tickled it with a feather. Next one, what did the pandit do when Birbal tickled his ear and why? So answer is, when Birbal tickled the pandit's ear, he shouted out words in his mother tongue because he was frightened. Again, when Birbal tickled the pandit's ear, he shouted out words in his mother tongue because he was frightened. Next one, what did Birbal tell in the court? What did Birbal tell in the court? So answer is, Birbal told in the court that the pandit's mother tongue was Telugu. Next, last one, what explanation did Birbal give to Akbar? What explanation did Birbal give to Akbar? So answer is, Birbal told Akbar that in times of difficulty, a person speaks only in his mother tongue. Okay, now next work, question number 2, write the correct option A, B, C or D in the box. Here some question given, each question has 4 options, so we have to find correct one. Okay, so let's see. Who visited the court of Akbar? Who visited the court of Akbar? Options are, a stupid pandit, a learned pandit, a rich pandit, a poor pandit. So which is the right answer? Yes, a learned pandit visited the court of Akbar. Then second one, the pandit had mastery over many days. Options are, songs, musical instruments, languages, stories. So which is the correct answer? Yes, languages. So the pandit has mastery over many languages. So here letter C. Then third one, the pandit challenged everyone to this. The pandit challenged everyone to this. Options are, a singing competition, a dancing competition, find out his mother tongue, or find out the name of his village. So which is the correct answer? Yes, so the pandit challenged everyone to find out his mother tongue. So here letter C in this box. Now fourth one, who took up the challenge? Who took up the challenge? सो ऑप्शंस आर बीरबल, अकबर, पंडित, कॉर्टियर्स. विच वन करेक्ट? यस, बीरबल. ऑप्शन ए, बीरबल टुक अप द चैलेंज. सो हियर वी राइट लेटर ए इन दिस बॉक्स. ओके, नाउ फिफ्थ वन. बीरबल वेंट इन टू द पंडित्स रूम एंड डेस. बीरबल वेंट इन टू द पंडित्स रूम एंड डेस. ऑप्शंस आर बीट हिम, आस्क्ड अबाउट हिज मदर टंग, टिकल्ड हिज ईयर, टिकल्ड हिज लेग. सो विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर? यस, टिकल्ड हिज ईयर. बीरबल वेंट इन टू द पंडित्स रूम एंड टिकल्ड हिज ईयर. सो हियर ऑप्शन सी. देन सिक्स्थ वन, द पंडित शाउटेड आउट वर्ड्स इन डेस. ऑप्शंस आर इंग्लिश, गुजराती, हिंदी, हिज मदर टंग. सो यस, ऑप्शन डी, द पंडित शाउटेड आउट वर्ड्स इन हिज मदर टंग. सो हियर लेटर डी. लास्ट वन, व्हाट वॉज द पंडित्स मदर टंग? व्हाट वॉज द पंडित्स मदर टंग? ऑप्शंस आर तमिल, तेलुगु, हिंदी, गुजराती. सो विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर? यस, तेलुगु. द पंडित्स मदर टंग वॉज तेलुगु. सो हियर लेटर बी. देन लास्ट क्वेश्चन, राइट द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड्स. सो हियर सम वर्ड्स गिवन, वी हैव टू राइट देयर मीनिंग. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वन इज लर्नेड. लर्नेड दैट मीन्स अ पर्सन हु हैज अ लॉट ऑफ नॉलेज. लर्नेड मीन्स अ पर्सन हु हैज अ लॉट ऑफ नॉलेज. फ्लुएंटली मीन्स इजीली. चैलेंज्ड मीन्स डेयर्ड. विस्पर्ड मीन्स स्पोक सॉफ्टली. डिफिकल्टी मीन्स ट्रबल. अगेन, लर्नेड मीन्स अ पर्सन हु हैज अ लॉट ऑफ नॉलेज. फ्लुएंटली मीन्स इजीली. चैलेंज्ड डेयर्ड विस्पर्ड स्पोक सॉफ्टली डिफिकल्टी एंड ट्रबल. ओके, नाउ ऑल दिस वर्क यू हैव टू कंप्लीट इन योर मैरीगोल्ड वर्कबुक. ओके, थैंक यू.